Some Muslim clerics in Mumbai are addressing the media against Zakir Naik. Let's take you live there to listen into that.
He is displeasing not only Christians but also Hindus. This references to
all
believers of all other religions. No compulsion is to be on them. Neither are there judges to be removed from their jobs, nor their monks from their monasteries. And no one and monks do preach religion outside their houses.
Yes.
Nor their monks from their monasteries, and no one is to destroy a house of their religion, to damage it, or to carry anything from it to the Muslim houses. It's a longish, I'll stop here, but this contrast, I think, let us make Prophet Muhammad the true voice of Islam
and
not Zakir Naik.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, question answers, please, to Javed Ahmed. Thank you for your time.
Regardless of Dr. Naik's ideology, do you think that he was unfairly targeted by us, the media?
I'm sorry?
Regardless of his ideology and his teachings, do you think that he was unfairly targeted by us, the media?
Media is too wide a board, so I mean, depends on which section of the media we are talking about. There is a section of the media within which there is a tendency to hold media trials. And that is the most unfortunate thing. We do not support, and they do it to everybody. We, in fact, I am a victim of that. So I should know what we are talking about. So we are not talking about media trials. I mean, those who do it, they're doing it. We are not saying he is a recruiting agent for ISIS. We are only saying, have you ever thought of the implications of the words you kind of let out in public?
Terror.
Millions of people listening, flirting with the word terror, similarly flirting with the word extremism. How that will impact on the mind of young Muslims who think you are awesome. Because you speak English, you claim to know, and you seem to know not only about Islam, but Upanishad, Veda, Bible, everything. That is the issue.
Now, if IRF says that they are not allowed, that somebody is not allowing them to hold even press conference here, he wants to address the media to strike them. Now, what is it the next step? Do you demand that Zakir Naik should be banned or he should come to India, send them and see, answer the questions of the media, have no political interaction, or face the legal procedure that will be?
Yeah, as far as the question of banning is concerned, I think the Information Broadcasting Minister has already spoken, saying that the channel does not have permission to operate in India, so therefore, how can you ban something that doesn't exist? So that is point number one. Point number two.
All right, so those were live visuals we were getting you from this press conference that was going on in Mumbai, where the Muslim clerics were speaking out against Zakir Naik. Let's move on.